Bring my inner world into a gentle pause, not with force, but gently slowing down my day. As if I am taking a rest with my mind and even with the body. There may be many things on the mind, things in the heart. And the feeling of any pressure, it isn't actually coming from things and those around me. And even if there was, it's actually up to me of how I experience things around me, others around me. If I am affected, then let it inspire me to take quiet time like this to develop something inside lightness, peace. Freedom. So that pressure doesn't affect me. Many drops create an ocean, and so quiet moments like this, I can build strength within. I can build in time a natural nature of lightness, a natural nature of peace. And so with this gentle pause, just giving myself permission reminding myself, even if just for now, for the next 20 or so minutes, this time is for me. To experience that I am the being inside. I am this living presence of light. Looking through these eyes, I am this living presence of peace, hearing through these ears. The voice that I hear that guides me is just reminding me of my true experience of being. For now, it's just me, the soul, being in the stillness is my nature. Time has stopped. Roles have taken a pause. And my entire world is just to be a soul. Be this being of light, being at peace. Like actors off the stage. They're not playing that role at that moment. But actors can be themselves. Like me, the soul. I be in that being state, light, peace, my true nature. this being state, just me, the soul, no roles. I'm beyond even the temporary costume, the story. This is true liberation, not temporary freedom in a vacation spot, getting away from certain situations. This is true liberation when I, the soul, feel just me, the eternal, timeless me. Complete reset. And it's not that I cease to exist. It's coming back to the experience of what I, the soul, am like. So that the effects of physicality start to fade away. And in the state of being just eternal me, the soul, it's where I can also remember who my eternal parent is. For a long time, I've been in the consciousness of being a physical human being. Such a physical awareness and physical surroundings relating to physical things. It takes time for me, the soul, to come back to that reality. I, the soul, am not physical. Even with the physical parents, they're actually souls like me. When I remember my timeless identity, even that physical relationship with them, I can feel it is not who I truly am defined by, and who they truly are not defined by. We are souls. And our eternal parent, the Supreme Soul. And the silence of being. My parents always in that state of being, always aware of being a soul. No trace of anything physical about him. preserved in that state of being a soul that I have forgotten myself to be. Because my parent never ever changes, never goes to that experience of birth and death from one body to the next. This constant vibration of being a soul. Becomes the means for me to come back to myself. I can feel his constancy, the vibration constantly pure. Constantly in peace. Constantly stable. So that I can feel this anchor. Just being with him. Coming back home again. I fill and completely reset. Oh, Shanti.